Hey folks, what's happening? This is DJ Rockin' Rob, and tonight, or this afternoon, we have a children's Halloween party. You might recognize the background, all the stuff around. What a great place this is. Look at that big guy. He's awesome. Anyway, I got one more trip of gear, and then we'll be done with the setup. So I'll catch you guys in a sec.
Per turn, all you gotta do is make it into the hula hoop. If you miss, don't worry about it. You can go to the end line and try it again. Because you're not out of the game until I say you're out. Now, the championship is just a little bit different than the qualifier.
And you gotta pay attention a little bit, okay?
You still get two shots. If you miss, go to the end line and try it again. But as soon as we get one person that makes one of their frisbees in there, everybody else just gets one more turn to knock them out of the hot seat. Does that make sense? All right, here we go. The championship. That's all right. You're not out yet. Everybody else just gets one more turn. That's still two frisbees. If you miss it, you're out. If you make it, then you have to go into sudden death. All right, you get two shots. Our last contestant. If you make it, we go into sudden death. If you miss it, we have a winner. Congratulations, you just won the Frisbee Hula Hoop competition. Come on up to the DJ booth and claim your prize.
Wow, good. Oh, wait a minute. That's a foul. Look where your feet are. Darn it. That was a really good toss. You gotta stay behind the ring.
This is the championship ring toss. You get two shots per turn. If you miss, that's all right. You're not out of the game until I say you're out. Just go to the end of the line and try it again. However, as soon as we get one person that makes it, everybody else just gets one more turn to knock you out of the hot seat. So close. The hot seat filled. All right, guys, you guys get two more shots. We get two more shots to knock them out of the hot seat. If you can't do it, if you miss this shot, you're out of here. competition, we have found a winner. What's your name?
Ashton.
Congratulations, Ashton. You win the ring toss. Come on over to the DJ booth to claim your prize. Now this one you may not know, but the big kids do. You can't have a party without a little village, people. And since we're all a village, come out here. Show me the people. This is a sprinkler. And switch. This is called the sprinkler. Now it's like a Macarena. Like a margarita. Pump it to the right, pump it to the left, pump it in the center, everybody put your hand in the air. You got it. Now we shuffle.
Well, hey folks, that's it for the party. It was really great. I got lots of great, fantastic compliments, and I think I won the contract for the house, and that's really exciting, especially considering who had it last time and who has it now. What can I say? I love kid parties. You know, there's so much more energy there, so much more interaction, and I didn't even notice the time flying by. I was expecting an 8 o'clock end of the party, but she came up to me 15 minutes before 7 and said, hey, we're done at 7. I'm like, what? I thought this thing went to 8. Because I had spaced out my games and prizes enough to accommodate an 8 o'clock end. So we kind of gave away a bunch of prizes at the end. But it was a nice high note finish. It was really great. So I'm out of here. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys later. What comes around?